Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Ngayon lang uli ako mag-upload ng makeup vlog kasi sobrang busy sa school. Ngayon lang ako nakapag-time na mag-vlog ulit. Ano yun? Meron ako mga film kaso natamad ako mag-edit. Ganun ba? Pero this time, i-upload ko to. So let's go with my foundation. Alam mo yung mabibighani ka dun sa speaker kasi sobrang ganda niya. Tipong natomboy ka, ganun pa. Natomboy ako kay Ma'am Nix. Bali, yung seminar niya is for makeup. Ganun. Ito siya. Sino ba? Ito, Fundamentals of Makeup. Yung pinag-aralan namin sa Nix Institute of Beauty. So, ayun. Naka-receive din ako ng certificate. Kahit sa certificate lang, at least may naiipon ako to prove na meron ako. And kasi balak kong i-business na tong pag may makeup. Though, pinibusiness ko naman na may mga naaayusan na ako. Mga graduation, ganon. So let's go to my eyebrows. Mag-drawing na tayo ng aking eyebrows. So let's go. So, ayan, let's move on with my eyeshadow. Let's move on with my eyeshadow. So, light eyeshadow lang gagawin natin. So, I will put this one. This color and... No. Let's base this one muna. Sabi ni Ma'am Nix, maglagay lang ito para if ever na ano, hindi pupunta agad dun sa my eyebrows, hindi kakalat. Yan yung napag-aralan ko ni Ma'am Nix. So ayun, let's move on with this color and this. I'll mix it. Montage. So ayun guys, ito naman nilagay ko, ito naman ang next na nilagay ko for we
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
That's all. So I'll put my false eyelashes, then I'll fix my hair, then done.
20 minutes later.
This is the end of my video. Kaya kung masayahan kayo or nagustuhan yung makeup ko, kasi it's optional naman. Kung gusto nyo yung ginawa ko, it's up to you. Just click the like button if you like. And if no, it's okay. And sana tinapos nyo tong video na to. And then, if hindi ka pa nagsusubscribe sa aking channel, please click the subscribe button and for more videos, just click the bell button kapag may bago upload. Para updated ka, girl. So, bye-bye na, guys.